codesource.net.
Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Today's video is just a quick one for Google Chrome, and it's going to show you how to enable energy saver or battery saver. So first thing you need to do is just open Google Chrome. Make sure you're on version 108. If you're not sure, just go to settings, about, and then here we'll update. I'm on 107 at the moment, so that'll update to 108. Once that's done, just restart Chrome. Okay, now that Chrome's restarted, we can enable the option. So just go to the address bar and type Chrome flags, just like so. Then you'll get taken to this page here. Just search the flags for battery saver. And you'll get this option come up. Enable the battery saver mode feature in the settings. And here, just change it from default or disabled to enabled, and the feature will be done. Just one last restart and that's it. Now this feature is supposed to save battery, but it also comes at a cost, so you will get lower frame rates and some of the ambient features will be disabled, so it's up to you whether you want to use it. I haven't really noticed much difference, but again, really depends on your device. Either way, just experiment with it and see how it goes. That's it for this one. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.